Hi, I'm Megan Amelia. I am a fitness model and personal trainer and professional competitor.
Hi, my name is Heather Loy. I'm a competitor as a pro diva bikini model, and I'm competing in the world competition here in Las Vegas.
Hi, I'm Emmy Diane, and today we're in Las Vegas. I'm preparing for the WBFF World Championship.
So, finished that last night, top five, can't complain. And now I got a great day of shooting with Paul, so best day ever.
Sales representative for a high-end wall covering line in Las Vegas. I work in the hospitality industry and work with designers, architects, and purchasing agents.
I've only been in fitness, the real fitness industry, for about a year and a half, although I have a background in classical ballet and in aerial arts.
There's about 500 competitors competing this weekend, and in my category alone, there will be 60 other beautiful women that I will be up against.
This morning got up and had two chicks and some lipstick make me up for the shoot. So it's been a really glamorous, fun weekend, so can't complain.
Val and Lori did my hair and makeup today. I'm so happy with the job that they did. I just feel like a movie star, and it's just such an amazing job.
I've been using them for about a year now, at least. I try and get them for all of my photo shoots because they just know what to do. They know how to make the girl feel beautiful, and they're great, and they're super fun, so it's entertaining while you're getting your makeup done as well. So they're my girls.
Right away, once I started shooting with Paul, it was amazing. He gave a lot of direction. He even showed me the pictures right away so I could kind of see what was working and what wasn't.
Dream come true. Basically, that's the only thing I can say. I've wanted to shoot with him forever. As my birthday present, my hubby booked it for me right after my show, which was great. Perfect timing.
Having this shoot today, I learned a lot in a very short amount of time.
It was really cool. I didn't know what to expect. I've seen all his photos and I just love them so much. So I was just honored to be able to shoot with him and work with him.
You know, I feel like this was a little more styled in a sense. There was more of a story behind it, I felt like, almost.
Paul is amazing because he's really different than other photographers. What we did today was something I've never done before. He just shot the whole time. You just continue moving and there's no pose and taking a photo. You're having a conversation, you're laughing, and you're just moving around, and he captures all these moments that you can't fake, you can't pose. So that's why the photos are so unique.
Well, I have to say my first outfit was not a pick that I was very fond of, but once we got it on me, it was spectacular. So kind of more of an edgy kind of look. And then we moved on to more of a bikini fun look, and then the end we did more of a lingerie look in the bedroom and in the bathroom suite, so kind of a voyeur kind of look.
I did fun, flirty, I did glam, and it's just gonna be amazing.
We did a little lingerie, we did some cute stuff, some little, you know, just simple tanks and booty shorts and just natural stuff. Shot in all the locations in their room and got a variety, and then of course shot in overexposed. Everyone needs to get one of these tees. I got Annette, she's the best.
Thank you for watching, and I had a really great shoot with Paul today, and I can't wait to see the results, and thank you for watching. Ring, ring.
Yeah, Department of Redundancy Department.
I have one more shoot, and then I will get a break, and I'm gonna eat some pizza, pretty sure. I'm gonna lay by the pool, just get fat, you know? I think pool party later, probably. I am in Vegas, I can't turn that down. It's beautiful outside, so yeah, eat and have some fun at the pool, maybe.
She's gonna come party with us.
Yeah, woo!
wearing the same shirt.
Yeah, we match. We are twins.
That did say awesome 5 million times, right? My husband's like, if I hear journey or awesome one more time, I might shoot myself. Because everything is like so awesome. It's a journey.
I say awesome.
Awesome gown. Beautiful rhinestone bikini. They're the most beautiful gown and dress on stage. Beautiful women. It's going to be an amazing show and amazing competitors. And I can't wait to see all the beautiful physiques. It's going to be a great show.